15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. We have a liftoff. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Shadow. 4 forward, drift into the right a little.
30 seconds.
Forward, drift. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn.
We're going to be busy.
Armstrong is on the moon. Neil Armstrong, 38-year-old American, standing on the surface of the moon. On this July 20th, 1969.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Oh, that looks beautiful to me, Neil.
It has a stark beauty all its own. It's like much of the high desert of the United States. It's different, but it's very pretty out here.
Beautiful view.
Isn't that something? Magnificent sight out here.
Magnificent desolation.
Tranquility Base, Houston. Guidance recommendation is pings, and you're cleared for takeoff.
Roger, understand. We're number one on the runway. 7, 6, 5, engine arm exit.
Beautiful. Very smooth. Very quiet ride.
Apollo 11, this is Hornet, over.
Apollo 11, meteorological core, our position 1330.